on the turning away from the pale and downtrodden, and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happening is just a case of others suffering, or you'll find that you're joining in the turning away. It's a sin that somehow light is changing to shadow, casting a shroud over all we have known. Unaware how the ranks have grown, driven on by a heart of stone. We can find that we're all alone in the dream of the crowd. Turning away from the weak and the weary, no more turning.